Collecting alone is no good. When you collect, you have also to know what you collect. You want to know the age of it. You want to know who took the picture. Then comes the curiosity that is connected with the picture. And I soon realized that collecting alone is not the full job. One had to collect information at the same time. And since at that time, this is, say, I'm speaking now of 1945, 46 when I began, the British Museum would only allow you, because of shortage of staff, 6 books a day. And since also the British Museum was quite some distance from us, where we lived in St. John's Wood, I thought in the end that would save a great deal of time if I bought the books myself.